Test. Okay, everything looks good. And I'm still open, good. So let's head on over. So hello everyone and welcome to the stream. Oh! That is so tiny. Let me see if I can fix that. And hello Snow, how are you? There's another one that does the... Yay! Why is that so tiny? Oh, that's not the right one. Gosh, dang it. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. That's good. I'm sorry. I'm gonna do this one more time to make sure I've got it correctly.
Yay!
Okay, that's a little bit better. All right. So, hello everyone, and welcome to the stream. I am Atomi, and today we are finally back to Minecraft. Not to say that I didn't love playing Dead by Daylight, but I like my little Minecraft. So, let's get back into it. Yep, whoopsie. It's been forever since I've been on this game. Hello, Burb. I missed you, my little burb. I'm tempted to let you fly around on my shoulder today, but I know I won't be able to get you to sit back when I get you back in here. So, hello, Burb. I have missed you. You be good. Stay in here, guard the house. There we go. So first things first, we'll go down here and take care of the plants, which doesn't look like anything's grown. Great. And my inventory's kind of meh. Hello, Joker. I'm doing well. How are you? If you want to join in, I am in the gaming chat on the Discord. All right, seeds planted. Let's go ahead and put these into the otter composter. Actually, there we go, now I can see. And now let's go take care of the cows. Well, hello, little one. You got stuck in the gate? There you go. Oh, yeah, I forgot I mapped this out. Okay, that's okay. Just let you know that it's open. And we have a visitor that I did not plan for. That is just rude. Actually, for right now, I think I'll just store the wheat. I already have enough cows. I need to find a sheep, but I also want to get this on the road. Because I like to get some work done in my little 100 by 100 block. Yep. Okay. Everyone else saw that, right? There was a sheep, like, right there that just came in and out of existence. And I'm sorry I'm sniffly, I've been sneezing all day. So my sneeze on stream. That away. Let me see how we're doing. We're still good. We're down a bucket. Then we got a whole bunch of cobble or stone. Oh, thank you for the head pats. And I still have some more blocks. I hate this. Every time I go into this menu, I have to click that in order to get what I need. There we go. More? More what? Blocks? Oh, head pats. Well, thank you, Snow, for the head pats. Okay, so let me think. I think over here I decided to do like I wanted to level it out and make this like a tree farm. Somewhat, like maybe keep some mangrove trees growing, put in some oak, some jungle. Make this my tree farm area. After I get it somewhat leveled. What to do with this side? Especially with that side. I guess I could make that into a new mine area. Doll, kitty. Yeah, I've got like a bunch of light down there, so I can make that into a new mine area. Set up like a mine house or something. Okay, so this is the edge. Also depend on, let me see. Can I get down here? Oh yeah. I thought that was an axolotl again. That's a fish. Let's see what's down here. Okay. This heads up here. All right. There we go. Okay, so the other question is, do I want to build this or move this down to the floor down there? Because this is like a ravine over here. And that goes off into a nice area. I was about to say, what the hey? Okay, I think these things that I'm collecting are the, yeah, the propagates. Okay. Trying to get all the wood pieces out so that this will start to decay. I may have to go to the top and work my way down. Gosh, dang it. I've never worked with a mangrove tree before. I think it is sort of decaying. All right. Then let me get my shovel and level this out a little bit. Here, seriously can't pick up anything else because I'm so full of stuff. Okay, let me just go over here. Turn this into planks. Although the mangrove stuff looks kind of interesting since it's got that reddish tint to it. But no, I just want to make a couple chests. Well, just a chest, I guess. Right now. And place that down. Then put a bunch of this material in here for now. So that my inventory is empty, so I can grab stuff. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely going to be difficult to get down there. Let's see if I go from here. There is a little bit. Okay. Okay, that's where it drops. Okay. Actually, let me move these around. These seeds right there. Them up there. Let's put that there. So it'll be a little bit easier for me to move this stuff around. Okay, now. for the fun part. And there went my shovel. Ooh, coal. Well, that probably fell down there. Yes, it did. Okay. Great. Again, with everything breaking on me. Okay, I didn't need to go that far. Okay, I think I went too far. I was supposed to cut here. Okay, so let me put this back. Okay, so that's good. Okay, that would have been bad. Let me go ahead and chip this piece. Okay, so now I can. Oh, yeah, this is definitely going to be interesting. Oh, wait, there's a piece right there I can hook it onto. There we go. More fishies. Cute. And there we go. I'm just going to. Yeah, that's part of the line, so that will go there. Yeah, that could be close enough now. Boop. Gather up all the resources. Aw. So cute. I do have some dirt, so I may use that as to building. A random fact streamer's choice. Okay. Trying to think. What random fact? What would be a good random fact? Well, since we're playing Minecraft, let's see what random facts there are about Minecraft. All right, here's one I don't know if anyone knows. So, did you know that the noises that the gas makes are inspired by cat noises? And that is your random fact. That is a fun little redeem. I'm glad Paris suggested it. Oh, no, don't take my stuff. Oh, it's nighttime. I was like, what's going on with the sky? Hello, bunny. How are you? Nope. Gosh dang it. I hit the wrong buttons. As per usual. That works, I guess. Yeah, I got a staircase going up and down. I will eventually make it so that I can come down here and see the fishies, but for right now, it's going pretty well, although I do have it on peaceful mode, so no creepers or anything spawning. But also, if you want to come into chat, I am in the games chat on the Discord. Okay. Good thing I built that. All right, that's okay. You go have a nice night, bunny. Sleep well. All right, so I got this area mapped out for now. After I go a bit farther back, I may expand this. Now then. Let's move these back. Get a stack of blocks. Let's see. Two, three. Okay, one more. There we go. So now, okay, I think one more up should do it. All right, now let me just level this out. Oh, good thing I have two more shovels. I may need to go back to the base and craft some more. Items. Okay. Now. I could try to bring this back so that it's out of the pond and be more I don't know, like coming down to look at the pond with all the fishies. Yeah, the freaking vines, they grow so fast. Well, all right then. Well, hello, other burb. You coming to check on my work? Now, to be honest, one thing I would love if they put in Minecraft would be like rabbits or something. There are rabbits? Oh, there are, yes. I wasn't. My brain just went short circuit for a second there. I forgot that there are rabbits. I was thinking maybe more fluffy rabbits or something. Not the desert rabbits. Okay, that was almost bad. Hello, Flame. How are you? Oh no, the ads. Going pretty well. I'm sort of making a small area that I'm going to probably later turn into a giant tree farm. In my 100 by 100 chunk. And had a massive brain fart, forgetting that there are rabbits in Minecraft. Yep. Also, hello again, Burb. Do you want to watch me work or something? What was that? You cannot leave me alone, can you? I'm out in the woods. Why are you back here? Gosh, dang it. And honestly, with the rabbit thing, I guess it's just the whole vote on a new mob to be in Minecraft thing. Which I don't even know if they actually did. Or if they're still waiting for on votes for that. But yeah, that sort of got me in the mood of like, what would be cool if they added to Minecraft? So what does everyone else think? What would be the best thing they could add to Minecraft? Are they now? Okay. All right, now what I wanted to do, I wanted to jump on this area here. There we go. Okay. Now. Oh, that goes down a whole lot. It does look nice now that I have a way down and I can go into this area. I'm sure I'll just keep expanding it as it goes. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, I believe. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. Good, now that's decaying, I can get down. No, coal does not go in there. I made one too many. Great. I know I'm going to go longer than this, but I am getting very tired, so I may just stop here and see if we can raid out to somebody. Let's see, who is on right now that we can raid out to? No, it's someone's Kitsune is playing. Oh, Omega Striker, so let's go raid them. All right. So thank you everyone so much for coming in. I'm sorry I can't go a bit longer, but I am drained for some reason. But I hope to see you all tomorrow when I play more of the Pokemon Teal Mask DLC. So hope to see y'all there. Bye-bye.